This is going to be an unbelievable matchup.
I've been waiting to see this one go down for a long, long time. It's going to happen in moments. Oh, we don't have to wait much longer.
Oh, look at driving a superstar kidney first into the apron. The official looking to separate these two. And the brawl's underway. Chaos.
Unleashes the German suplex for the takedown. Better be careful. This could lead to a pinwheel. He wants no part of the outside.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. A strike out of nowhere. Showing an aggressive sign here. He wants no part of the outside. He might have it.
Slam right there, guys.
That almost came out of nowhere.
You don't want to see your intern is that for a slam like that.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Plenty of force behind that leg drop.
Three.
Oh, and he reverses it. He hits a nasty uppercut. This doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Eight.
A clubbing clothesline.